move, you can use the horse in three different ways. On a loose or a half loose rein. Of course, this has its limitations, but it can serve to let the horse feel his own responsibility. A lot of wrong tensions can already evacuate. The horse will have to trot or even eventually canter on his own feet. A second level you could say is a contact rein. Now I established a contact, from the back to the front, but I'm only concerned with giving the direction, again, riding the hind legs, steering the shoulders, and eventually control the speed. I do nothing directly to impose or to change the shape of the horse. Then on a later level, but this is the outcome, I don't do anything, I don't force this into the horse, but on a last level, like now, you can see that the horse will have his pull above his mouth. But this should come, as I said, like an outcome and should happen in an organically natural way. Otherwise, very often it's a caricature. Okay.